guys, good morning. My name is Alika. My Twitter here at Holy Childhood Preparatory School. We are here at the fire service at the roadside over here to get some education on how to manage fires in our various homes and our various offices. So we are here with the kids to take some education. So as you can see, they are going into the car to take some equipment and know how to use them. And so here are Madame is here.
I'm available to you. Meet up on the team. TikTok. Oh, TikTok. I see your videos on TikTok. And I like how you carry yourself, no insult. Oh baby, you are well better from home. Yeah. By default, oh by default, I would like to hold you down. I would like to show you nice things inside me, yeah.
Before all gets started, the kids are waiting in anticipation for an introductory message from Officer 1 of the service, Emmanuel.
We got another one.
Fire Officer 1, Imolo Anka, in his introductory message, had made it clear to the kids the purpose for which they have come to the service and that they will be exposed to some of the equipment and how to use them properly. He again said they will be in the best position to clear some of the rumors shared by the public about them. He first ordered the kids to line up and go through the tender, popularly known as the fire service car.
Come and show me that you love me, yeah. Me and Ovi carry a lot to play. Yeah, I did Cape Town. I see one, if you beg, I no chase her. She won't give me something, I no take her. If you know the you, they be my paper. Oh, paper, I know the fake, I'm look. Don't you ever say you wanna break up, no. Baby girl, you know one of you take her. Promise me before my press, I celebrate her. Oh, 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 yeah. One thing I know is true, love is in your.
Don't you ever say you wanna break up? Baby, girl, you know I love you, break up. Don't miss me before.
guys, we are coming up from the car here. They'll be giving us, showing some things that are really in the car, the seat belt, the oxygen. So this is the facilitator. His name is David AJ. And he has been giving us things about the car. So we are going outside.
Mama meme, Mama meme, Mama me, Mano Gilo, Mano Giboko, Boko, Nana Mai, Mano Gilo, Mano Giboko, Boko, Nana Mai, oh, Mano Gio, Mano Giboko, Boko, Nana Mai, Mano G, Mano G, Mano Gio, Mano Giboko, Boko, Nana Mai.
Machine we use to extricate or to remove the victim inside the debris or the car, okay? So we have power unit in
hydraulic
again.
Hydraulic hose.
Hydraulic hose or hydraulic cable.
Hydraulic hose or hydraulic cable.
Fine. So this cable will be connected to the power unit. Are you seeing it?
Yes.
It will be connected to the power unit.
This way.
Are you there? And then we will start the power unit. The power unit will be on motion. Have you seen it? So they will start it. If it is in motion, then they will connect it to this machine. This machine is called combi cutter.
Combi cutter.
Or a spreader. A spreader. So the one who is operating the power unit will be giving a command. Tool on, then tool will be on. true life. That true will be life. Then the one on the spreader. Have you seen this place? It moves top and down. Top and down. So have you seen it?
Yes.
It is called spreader or combi. So then it is rather unfortunate we have a little problem on it. And likewise, we can demonstrate so that you can see the way it close and then open. So it is a mechanical fault. So it's not that we are planning to do it. So when there is an accident, this is a particular machine we use to execute the car. Okay? So if you see firefighters or fire officers, know that they only fight fire. We do rescue.
Thank you.
We do a rescue and then execution whenever there is an accident. And after executing the victim from the car, then it will be handed over to ambulance service. The ambulance service will move the casualties to the hospital. Okay? So that is why you always see fire training and then Ghana National Ambulance
working together.
Together, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the main reason. Are you clear about what I've showed you now?
Yes.
Okay, who can mention the name of this machine? Power you. Another person. Power unit. How does it do? Our dog already. How does it do? I want to see more hands. Okay. Clap for him. Okay, then I will proceed. Have you seen this thing here?
Yes.
You are good. Go for him. Let me go further. It is not only that. When there is an accident, let's say a car goes square on the road, you normally use both the front and the back. The front and then the back. You have to place it 15 meters away from the square car or the accident car. Both front and then back. I say what? 15 meters away. Are you okay? So that is the use of this goal. This two goal. Whenever there's an accident or a car square on the road, you have to put both the front and then the back 50 meters away from the car, okay? Have you seen this?
Yes.
What is the name of this?
Ladder.
Ladder.
Yes.
Then what is the use of it? Is there? Climbing. It's used for what?
Climbing.
Correct. Let me add other uses of it to you, okay? So let me your ears and pay attention. It is leather leather. 9 meter leather. We call it 9 meter leather. Or first floor leather.
First floor
leather.
First floor.
It is used to gain access to a height. Okay? You can use it to gain access to a height. It's also used as hot, a bridge. Assuming you want to cross to the other side and you don't have any access. Cross, then you can sell for it. It is used also as a bridge, okay? Fine. What is this? It's called standpipe with key and bar. Okay? So, whenever you see the firemen taking water from a hydrant, this is the equipment we use. Okay? Fine.
Let us clap for him.
Cryptocurrency for me, man, I talk, yeah. Before they come, we be long gone. Mr. DJ put my song on. Before they come, we be long gone. Some girls know what they is the mask for some cryptocurrency. Make a different in how we do in the 21st century. She said, when we get the money, call anytime, and it is an emergency. Before you kiss and caress me.
Unlined hose. They have not been lined. There's no lining inside. Have you seen it? This one is called hose. Okay, delivery hose. In our fire file, we call it delivery hose. Just, don't just say this. Okay, delivery hose. I hope everyone can watch this one inside.
What is the alignment used for?
Something like black.
Yes,
this line. Okay, this side has been lined. What's the difference between this one and this one? This one is small, this one is big. Okay, then we call it delivery hose. Okay,
chicken
liver.
Liver host.
Yeah, this is the over.
Now, let's come back to the roast meat. Let's try and see. That we have two edges. Hello. We have two edges. This is coupling. This is also coupling. Coupling.
Coupling.
Coupling.
Coupling.
Coupling. Okay. This one we call it May coupling.
May
coupling. This is female coupling.
Male
coupling. Female coupling. These are the lungs. Lungs.
Lungs.
Lungs. The reason why we call this lungs is that. Can you see? I'm going to cough it.
And male.
Has
been coupled.
So we put in the male coupling into the female coupling. Okay, the lungs, there's a lock over here. Who locks it? That cannot come out.
Anderson.
Any engine. In case you get an engine, there's something to drop on it. somewhere and eat it. So this one prevents it. Okay? That's how we wear it. This one, why don't you move? And most of you have it in the house?
Yes.
Eh? But yes. This one is different from the one that you have in the house.
Yes.
Okay, the difference is that this one, the end over here, there's a metal. Okay, there's a metal over here. When you wear it, it prevents your toe from chopping.
Boomba! Only good. Sugar cane sweet, but girl, your love is sweeter. So bolo juice mix with a little ginger. Oh girl, I wanna be with you, but you know they got enough.
Guys, my name is Alikan. So today I told you guys that we brought our kids over here to take some education from the Ghana National Fire Service on how to manage fire domestically. And so, as you can see, we are done, and then we cross, and then we see some education.
Man, them suffer to find your love. And you never know, so you come pass up. Man, them suffer.
Hello guys, good morning. My name is Elegam, and this is our headmistress for Holy Chapel Preparatory School, Miss Olivia Zano. She is our headmistress. She organized this particular education trip to the Ghana National Fire Service at Akatsi. So we want to have a word with you. Yes, madam, please, what's your take on the fire education?
It has really helped the kids and opened their minds on firefighting. And I'm sure most of the kids will be interested in this profession, as well as some of them will be willing to help fight fire in the house when there's an outbreak or a hazard in the house that leads to fire.
All right, so guys, that is a word from our headmistress, Miss Olivia Zano. Yeah, see you. Hello guys, so thank you very much for watching. My name is Alikam, your number one TV journalist. Thank you.